Today we see a so-called single fault test in the IBL Lab GmbH laboratory. Single fault tests are part of various standards. In the IEC 62368-1 test setup shown here, the standard states that protective devices must remain intact even under the condition of a single fault. Protective devices provide protection against life-threatening voltages, high temperatures, and fire, for example. These tests are therefore essential for the safety and certification of your electrical products. Have your devices and components tested as early as the development phase. This saves you time and money and allows you to concentrate fully on the development of your products. Contact us today for a customized offer.